YouTube, baby.
So wait, you a YouTuber or something?
Welcome back to another video. Hope y'all can hear me. Cuz just got me right with the cut, you feel me? Now we at about to get some
meat. He needs some milk.
Hibachi place.
Number 70.
And that's me. That's B. Let's see how this be.
What up, YouTube? How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling? What are we gonna talk about today?
Hibachi Express, man. YouTube, what it do? It's got me right with the cut. I'm about to break bread and get that beef, man. I got some. You got a crab right there?
Look, this, like, I look.
Oh no, I've never seen him look
fried. Like that. I look fried.
I tuned in to Yaki Awakening. Y'all know who that is, look him up on YouTube. Yeah, all about eating. He's all about eating right.
Oh yeah, he'll tell you about all the that's H3O, greens, protein, fruits, what fruits you supposed to eat. Not this shit we eating in right now.
That boy smack, man. Hey man, y'all might be looking at the next YouTuber in the clique, man. I don't know, man. What y'all think? What you think, cuz?
We got a little bit of stuff brewing, man, in my mind. I just gotta find the time to do it. But I'm trying to ask cuz, hey, it's a question, man. Out there that y'all need to listen to. So I wanna ask y'all something, but I'm trying to figure out what to ask.
Thing. Now, what should we ask?
Man, I'm about to just pull one of these things out, man.
All right, we're gonna be right back with a question for y'all boys, and y'all better be in the comments answering these questions, man. They keep them coming through.
We back with the question, and the question is.
Question is, what was it? What piece of advice
would you tell your younger self?
So y'all let me know that. But in the meantime, while y'all brainstorming that, what's one piece of advice you would tell your younger self?
Stay away from females.
Oh man.
Shit. Nah, real talk though. Just trust the process. Don't be afraid. And pursue something. Just pursue a career. Pursue something. You know? Right. Get to that spirituality. That's what I would tell my younger self. Because who knows where I would be? I might not be where I'm at. That's cool. That's okay. You know, but if you trust the process, you trust what God got in store for you, you know, I might be somewhere greater than right now. Than where I'm at right now. But I know trusting God, you're gonna be somewhere great. What about you, cuz? You wanna hold it?
So the advice I would tell my younger self is don't react to everything. Some things just don't happen, you feel me? So in other words, you can't, like, you need to think before you react. Don't just react. Reflect, basically.
Take that time.
Every day you're receiving information. Every day you're receiving signals. Every day you're receiving something. Just make sure that you are thinking about what you're receiving. Think about how it makes you feel, why it makes you feel that way. And I'm trying to, it's hard to explain. Like, basically,
so I take your time before you react.
Yeah, take your time before you react.
And that's a good one.
Reflection, not a reaction.
That's a really good one. Yeah, that's a good one too. Yeah. Say that again. You gotta say that again.
React. Reflect, don't react.
All right, that's a good one. I think that's a good one. Yeah, y'all heard it, man.
Take some time.
So,
take a deep breath. What would you smile before you answer?
Right. What would you tell your younger self? What a piece of advice would you tell your younger self?
Drop right now in the comments, let us know, man. Yeah. And then we're going to take some of these answers and we'll bring it to the next video.
Yeah, so we need that. Let's go.
So, wait, you a YouTuber or something?